Warning. Viva La Bam features stunts performed either by professionals or under the supervision of professionals to ensure the safety of performers.
Accordingly, MTV and the producers must insist that no one attempt to recreate or reenact any of these stunts or activities.
Come on!
See that hot shit Pontiac we got?
Well, why'd you bring the Pontiac here to begin with?
Well, hot damn, so we could jump it.
Jump what?
Well, Don Vito's car.
No, but no, not even possible. Not even gonna happen. You cannot do that in this township or any township.
Ape, I bought this land fair and square, and I'm gonna use it to its full potential. Don, you coming?
Not unless I'm driving. Wish me luck.
Come on!
I got 10 bucks, so something's broken. On him.
Ah, that was the best!
You see how much air I got?
You know what? You cannot be doing that. Stop that. What? You're gonna get killed, number one. Number two, you're making so much noise out there that, I mean, the township's gonna be here any second to complain again.
What about the housewarming party with Flair? And opening your treetop casino? And burning my furniture? And what about the wrestlers that came to destroy the backyard? And then we're not even gonna talk about the Civil War.
You see, that's bad. That's just a test for what we're about to do out there. We're inventing a lake so we can glide across it with cars.
You cannot just build a lake.
All right, well, if we can't flip cars and build lakes, then we're just gonna have to move again.
We are not moving again.
We're kicked out of township with We'll move to a nice house in the country.
Yeah, we moved to a nice house in the country.
But this time it'll be my own country, state of Van. Done. Ratify me a state. Brad and Phil, you gotta find the location. You guys have to find us homes.
I can't believe everybody's like falling for this.
The rap, get your ass up. We got a state to build.
What are we supposed to look for?
He wants to like water ski a car or something, so we definitely need to have a lake.
How are we gonna just find a country?
You see what I say?
Good.
We're hoping to actually make our own state.
We've got plenty of stuff back here.
Plenty of stuff?
These are all for sale?
Everything for sale.
Everything?
Everything.
Oh my god, this is like Christmas morning.
Yeah. Hey, Robbie, slow down. This is looking pretty big and open.
Where, right here?
Pull in there, yeah.
Damn, look at all that land.
Next one over here is a 1962.
Oh, that's a good year.
That's not
But this is pretty gnarly.
This is gorgeous.
Oh, yeah, this is...
Are you looking for another home?
It's comfortable.
This is nice.
This is yours?
Yeah, this is mine. I live here.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought it was
for sale.
Definitely want the 30-footers coming. Next that 30-footer.
Brad, what do you think?
This place is perfect. Look, there's a lake right over there. There's flat land, exactly what they asked for.
Call him.
Well, if it is a rap himself.
Yo, Bam Bam.
What are you doing?
Yo, we found the spot. There's a huge lake.
Can we glide across it with automobiles?
Definitely.
Aw, oh, brilliant. Yo, Rab found a perfect location.
Dude, I found the awesomest gold rush of trailers. I'm at one right now. It's so awesome, dude. Yo, they all come with their own hideous stink, so Rake will be right at home.
All right, well, you drag them shitbag trailers to Rab's location, and then we'll meet up.
All right, awesome.
State of Bam is in effect.
It's the end of the day, and we got our locations and homes. Not bad.
Well done, Rab.
You did this all on your own?
Well, Phil helped.
Let's get to it.
Welcome to the town.
So this is it, eh? What do you think? Me and Rab drove hours to find it.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Oh, that's good!
So what do you think of my trailer? It's got potential? It doesn't have anything else going for it. It'll be the Capitol building.
Well, if you have a Capitol building, you gotta have a monument.
Well, if we have a monument, then we need an Indian wall and a spine. And if you don't know what that is, I'll show it right here.
make it pretty and buy some stuff.
We're making a moonshine bar. We're gonna make the sickest monument ever built.
I'm gonna have to wreck this thing myself.
You can have your own country, man. This is the way you go.
Yep. State of mind, man. This is state of mind.
Hey, Rabbi, we're decorating.
Oh, my God.
Yo, Tico, get up there and make me some laws.
That's your chosen representative.
Oh, maximums or minimums.
Good day to you, a perfect knee stool.
Prohibition is prohibited. If you can make it, you can drink it.
I'll allow it.
But what about the monument?
For proper ratification, a monument must be erected. And that is my Bill of Rights. And that'll all cost you 5 pence.
Trailers and laws are in place. Now is all we need is a spine ramp.
I know you left your home because of permits and township issues, but there's rules here too, pal.
This is the state of BAM. There is no permits.
Dude, talk to your governor, man.
I made you governor for a reason, so we can do whatever we want. Now you're giving us problems?
What do you want?
Building I want permit. To build a fucking half pipe.
Look, if you want a permit, you gotta call the head of state.
Well, fine. What's the number?
610. That's it.
Is it ringing?
It is ringing. Hello.
You're an idiot. I want a permit.
I got customers here. Can we make it fast?
Yes, I want to build a spine ramp and an Indian wall on top of my trailer.
Two-story trailer.
Two-story trailer.
Two-story. I've never been done before. Very well. I grant Don permission to build it. It's permit approved. Now, you can pick up your permit at City Hall. Here comes your permit right through the fax machine. Yes, and it is in.
Novak, get in here. This alcohol is going to disinfect all bacteria. Now get.
That's how we do around here.
No, sweetheart, come here and rub me down.
Novak, this is why we moved here. Sit back and enjoy.
Can I disinfect you with some
please,
alcohol?
Quick. Christ's sakes. Yeah, baby, that's it.
See?
Yeah, what are you doing now?
Not that one, but that's filthy. It's wet. No.
You get off.
How much more crappy can this place look?
You better stop that, all that bitching. You better start whispering, right?
No, all the noise they make around here.
Is it quiet time?
Yeah.
You
don't whisper.
No.
Whisper.
No, you don't whisper.
Shh.
Why you
gotta
be quiet? Is everyone
sleeping?
Yeah. Shh. The
quiet time?
Yeah. You have quiet time? Yeah. Is it 7 a.m. to 7 p.m.? Like at your other land?
Yeah. Well, you're allowed to say whatever you want here, babe. That's why you came here.
I need some moonshine mix.
Moonshine mix. Let's see.
Rab, we can finally make moonshine in this state.
When's it gonna be done?
I need more mix.
I need an estimated time of arrival.
I just want some moonshine.
Rab, is it going good?
Can I go out and put some more ingredients?
You know that Novak went swimming in that at 9 a.m?
Just adds to the flavor.
Dude, Novak's sweaty balls are in there.
It's delicious.
You are out of your fucking mind. If Rab is sleeping right now, we're fucking with him so hard.
Dude, he ain't sleeping. He's passed out.
Rab.
What, are you just gonna shake the trailer?
Watch. Don't worry. We're doing it whether you like it or not.
I don't even know what you're doing.
We're gonna have a sped up montage. Why don't you just wait for that?
What's that for?
Chili beans, I think.
Chili beans?
He's so sleepy.
You let me out, you fuckers!
Oh my god, let him out of there, Ron!
Fuck!
Brad, there's only one way out!
Yeah!
Hey, Rob!
Shit!
You fucking asshole!
Who the fuck did this?
Oh, dumb dude, I'm gonna fuck you up for that.
Rap, get some shut-eye. We have a car to ski tomorrow. Can't make a state without skiing a car. We can't ski a car without testing the water. Novak, you're up.
I don't think that's such a good idea.
No, well, we gotta test the depths of the water.
For a ski car, they need to know how deep the water is.
Novak,
come on. It's all lost.
These guys know better than we do.
He's going back.
The most important thing is to not hit the barrel.
Ready?
Do it.
How deep is the water?
It's made for gliding.
It's nice and cool here, and the trees are pretty.
I wonder what the children are up to. They're running.
The children are up to no good.
I'm gonna ski a car across the lake.
You're gonna go in the lake with a car.
Yeah.
Does your mom? Does your mommy know? And your daddy?
Do they?
The lake's all nice and quiet. April likes it down there. Why would you go mess with the lake?
Because I'm gonna take the aluminum off of your trailer and make it work.
You're gonna do whatever the hell you want anyway. It's your land. Whatever you just want to do. Just try to give me some Bill Scalapini later. I'll be out. Sick in the head, kid. Oh, this is my land. I can do whatever I want. You can do whatever you want in my land. No real problem.
Hey, it's a nice place. Why you gotta ruin it? You got a country better than goddamn Paris, and you want to ruin it.
Those walls, man. Why'd you have to break my windows?
Are you sick in the head?
You really like this trailer, don't you?
Yeah, it's nice here. Nobody bothers you?
It's charming.
This trailer has asbestos.
Then what did you not have, then? Get away from the trailer! Man, what do you have? What if it rains? It's going to be leaking in here now.
People are sick.
How the hell do I even came here? No! Man, what the hell's wrong with you?
Yo, John, let's get to work on that ski car. Whoops.
John, are you going to be in the passenger seat?
Yes.
Well, I don't want you to see this danger.
Let's christen this bad boy and then go launch it.
The car is done. Now there's two things left. Launch our ski car, and we have to ratify the country to make it legit. Novak, you in?
Wouldn't have any other way.
Drive fast, take chances. I need seatbelts.
Give him a push.
Here we go!
What the hell is that noise?
Oh my god!
What the hell are
you doing? Are you crazy?
What the hell are they doing?
Are you nuts?
I'll
save you! I can't
save
you!
Uh-oh.
Oh,
God! This fucking Titanic!
This was our first national disaster.
Done to sleep, and now is the time to get back at him. What do you want to do?
Let's put his trailer in the lake.
I love it.
Don, I'm terribly sorry.
I'm not.
I don't think Don's gonna like this very much.
That was way better.
Here it comes.
Now we're even, Don.
Where's my camper?
Crab did it.
Did what?
He got you back.
You're not telling me where it is. I'd like to sleep.
I assume they were trying to piss me off, but I think this is the best thing I've ever seen.
A houseboat.
I didn't like your new trailer.
What did I do so right to deserve this?
You like it? How could you not? I got a houseboat. You're not gonna be liking it when you're gonna be sleeping with leeches tonight.
I've slept with worms.
Truly enjoys it.
Yo, you were joking about the leeches, right?
We got this monument. Now all we need to do is ratify the state.
That's on him.
You got it covered?
6 minutes.
We have intruders.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
What in the hell have you idiots done here?
Yes!
You brought Jimmy Pop and Evil Jared to ratify the state?
What do you mean ratify? Don't call me up and say they had a bunch of kegs over in the trailer park.
You're a dick.
Good job.
What a jerk.
You guys ready to get ratified? Is anything like flambéed?
No!
Oh, you're ratified.
All right, everybody stay here. We're going to light up the monument. State of Bam is now rocking.
All right. We got to make this ratification happen.
Okay, I got an idea.
Yeah.
You say we do something to make this ratification really memorable.
I'm up for it.
Yeah?
You're sick.
Pretty good state. I got to drive my ski car. I thought Rab the high dive.
I gave this guy a houseboat.
We built a pretty sick monument, too. We gotta ratify the shit out of this place more often.
You're all sick.
Where the hell's Vito?
Look at Rab making moonshine, he won't budge. Dunn's got a little motorcycle and he's riding around. Got a trailer park, it ain't nothing, all disastrous, smelling like shit. Got a bathtub and some kids in it, woo! Watch a car right across the lake, watch a rat, watch a snake. Oh yeah, cook up a flapjack, put it on your thigh, put it on a little back. Oh, Mark kind of so gross, he looks like an asshole getting up close.